Hey everybody, welcome back. I'm JR Raymond and you are with BowlerX.com here. And we're at BowlerX Pro Shop and Training Center in Waterford, Michigan, where today we're gonna talk a little bit about that stubborn thing. People always talk about balance. Why is my balance so bad? Why do I fall off every shot? Why do I lean over past where I want to and I can't keep my balance on my slide foot? Well, we're gonna take a look at that and I'm gonna explain one thing that's all in your last step that can probably help you increase your balance by a lot. So stay tuned.
They say bowling is a dying sport.
A dying sport.
I disagree.
I disagree.
BowlerX.com, for the love of bowling.
Hey, for those of you that don't know, you could always come see me. I'm up here at Waterford Lanes in Waterford, Michigan, where I have the Pro Shop inside the bowling center, and we can do whatever you need. We can drill you a bowling ball, we can check your fit, we can bring you out on lanes, we can do lessons, we can do whatever you need. We'll get you taken care of. So come and see me or Greg up here, 7100 Cooley Lake Road. Even if you're not from the state, if you're out of state, come and see me anyway. I'm up here Monday through Wednesday from 3 p.m. until 8 p.m. On the weekends, you can probably catch me every once in a while when I'm not bowling. Greg's up here on weekends. Pretty much whenever you need us, just let me know. Hit up BowlerXTrainingCenter@gmail.com. Shoot me an email to see if we are in. If not, find our Facebook page. You can see our hours there as well. So let's go check out this video now. All right, before we get started, make sure to hit that like button, comment below, tell me what your issues are. I wanna know, is this something, after you watch this whole video, of course, is this something that helped you? Is this something that will help you? Is this something that you're indifferent about? But let me know in the comments below and make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. But that last step is what really causes a lot of problems because we have to think about where this step goes and where our head is with the ball. So if a lot of people that have bad balance problems get the ball too far away from their foot, so the ball ends up over here and they're trying to keep their head in line and I can't even keep my balance standing there like that. So that your head gets to the right, all right, and the ball, which is another 15 pounds, so you figure almost 30 pounds between your head and the ball, going off to the bottom to the right, you can't have a hard time, or left if you're left-handed, you have a hard time keeping your balance doing that. This last step is where it's at. So if you're in the swing and you're coming through and you take this last step straight or you're sliding straight and you're trying to come through right here, look where all my weight is. Everything is to the right and then you kick over, you have no chance of keeping your balance there. This last step actually has to go towards your target. So when you get into the swing and you go back this way, I mean, and I'm over exaggerating it for now for demonstration purposes, but if you go this way, now your knee is up underneath your chin, the ball can get right into this area and boom, all of a sudden we have balance here. Because again, if the foot goes straight over here, I can't keep my balance trying to keep everything in line and target there. So this was just a real quick tip. I want you guys to focus on trying to get that last step, that last slide, to go towards your target just a little bit, just a little bit, just to get that knee up underneath your chin or at least underneath your left ear or your right ear if you're left-handed. So get that underneath, all your weight up underneath on this leg, on your balance, on your balance leg, your what the heck is it? Your slide leg. There we go. Your balance all up underneath there with your head just to the outside of that leg with the ball right directly underneath your head and you'll have all kinds of balance at the bottom. So hope this helps. Let me know in the comments below if it does. But that's all I got for you today. And until next time, see you guys later.